better known as the Castle Church of Martin Luther fame. Preceding Martin Luther, there was a Bohemian, Jan Hus, whose name literally means goose. When they were about to light the fire underneath him to martyr him, the executioner said, "Now we'll cook this goose." And Hus replied, "You may cook this goose, but in a century will come a swan that you will never burn or reach." That swan was Martin Luther, and here are his 95 pieces.